I find the person that was Princess Bubbles to be a dangerous person. They have enough knowledge of things where, you know, you can come to the conclusion that I should share this with everybody else.
Apparently Chad is all upset at me again. I wasn't going to address it, but Chad's negative behavior seemed to be escalating again. What happened was I was chatting in Billy Down Under's live stream, and I think the topic of the Swede's latest target, Clearski the Creeper, came up. Which I really shouldn't say latest, because Clearski has been a target since at least a phone call between Chad and Josh. I cut that part out, but Chad said he was going to dox the person who gave Clearski a camera. Anyways, I said something about Chad's illegal drug use. And it's typical for him, he either tells you a half-truth or straight-up lies. And I never compared marijuana to other illegal drugs. All I said was Chad using marijuana as a crutch. I've listened to plenty of his stories about the tragedies in his life and the current stress he's under. I understand it can't be easy these days raising three children on a one-income household and then have to pick up and move every year. But you shouldn't need drugs and alcohol to cope with it. When you start doing that, that's when you'll run into trouble. And Chad seems to feel the need to solicit affirmation that he's a good father. And there are people who do that even though they've only seen short clips of him being a parent. Maybe it's just my opinion, but it seems irresponsible to be doing recreational drugs when you have children. I would compare his drug use to being frequently drunk, though. I believe raising children requires you to be sober at all times. Any number of emergencies could arise that require your quick thinking, even if another parent is present in the home. Just because a recreational drug is legal in your state, doesn't make it the right choice. Given Chad's online activity, it's no surprise he lacks the maturity to make better decisions than that. I'm not going to debate if marijuana should be legal or not just because some people say it's harmless, even though they don't take into account all the engineering taking place to make it more intoxicating. I'm just giving my opinion on when it's appropriate to use.